Hi, my name is Marion de Groot, and I'm going to demonstrate how to set up wireless on the InTouch Wireless Internet Radio Cube. After you turn it on, you go to the settings menu, and here you select the Wi-Fi settings and the wizard. You do an auto search, and when you see your network, you simply go there by the down key, using the down key, and select it. Now you select the network key setup, and a keyboard will pop up. Now you can go through the keyboard using the left and right key and the center key to select if it's the middle letter, the up key to select the top letter, and the bottom key to select the bottom letter. You can toggle to use caps or the option menu for special characters or the number keyboard. It's very simple and you only have to do this once. The next time you start up, it will recognize that this wireless network is already set up. So now it's connecting, and when it's connected, there's a lot we can explore, and you can see that in the different modules. For more information, check out the other video modules, or check us out on the web at www.in-touchproducts.com.